Everything is changing in our neighborhood. All the boys are growing into men. Yes, everything is changing in our neighborhood. So isn't it a shame? Johnny's yo-yo stays the same. Johnny's got the same little yo-yo that he had when he was a kid. It really looks so silly, people laugh behind their hats to see a great big fella with a small yo-yo like that. It was quite a thing when he was just 8, but nowadays to land a girl you've gotta have more bait. And Johnny's got the same little yo-yo that he had when he was a kid. Not so long ago it was the girl's pride and joy, 'cause when you're young a little yo-yo is a brand new toy. But when girls grow up and they learn all the facts, they want guys with big businesses like Tommy's, Bill's and Jack's. And Johnny's got the same little yo-yo that he had when he was a kid. He showed it to a French girl one night at a dance. She said, if that's a Yankee yo-yo, then viva la France. He took a train to Baltimore to visit friends there. The conductor saw his yo-yo and only charged him half the fare. 'Cause Johnny's got the same little yo-yo that he had when he was a kid. But Johnny is content, he says he's holding his own. Oh, he'd do better if he left his yo-yo alone. Still, when life gets dull or when things get too tense, he can always swing it in and out of some old picket fence. Watch out for splinters! Johnny's got the same little yo-yo that he had when he was a kid. He went and joined the army on enlistment day. They all howled at his yo-yo, they said that was child's play. They said, Johnny, grow up, be like other GIs. Why, you should have a bazooka that is 50 times that size. Johnny's got the same little yo-yo that he had when he was a kid. And Johnny is satisfied, come what may, as long as it still pops up and down the same way. It has plenty of spring and much more zing than it did when he was a kid. Can you make that statement, mister? Than it did when he was a kid.